Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that, and let me get that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on.
Hey McQueens, welcome back to my channel. So I'm jumping right in and I'm going to take some concealer. This is the Skin Dre by Clean Color Cosmetics. And I'm just going to use that as a primer and then I'm going to set that with my loose powder. And then I'm going to go in with this brown color. You can use any brown that you have really close to your skin tone. Mine's a little bit darker than my skin tone, but yeah, I'm using a brown color just from my LA Colors contour palette. And yeah, I'm gonna use that as my transitional color. Now to the highlight of this video. Now this is by Nika K. It's one of their Radiant color quads, and OMG, when I say this was $1.29 at my local beauty supply store, and this is probably one of the best palettes I've ever worked with as far as cheap products. I love the color payoff. I absolutely love the pigmentation. It's just amazing for $1.29. I could not believe it. And as you can see, I'm just going to use that on my mobile lid. I'm going to leave a portion at the tail end for another color you will see me use in just a moment here. I will be using the dark green in that palette for the outer V of my eye. And as I say in a lot of my videos, I'm just going to continue to blend, making sure that I get the look that I want. Everything is blending seamlessly. So yeah, sometimes you just have to be patient with yourself and keep blending until it looks good. Now I'm going to go in with the gold from the palette and use that on my inner tear duct there just for a pop of gold, and then just kind of make my eyes look a little more awake. Now with a clean brush, I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing that I did to the top of my eyes to the bottom lash line as well. So I'm going to go in with that lighter green and then I'm going to clean off my brush and use the darker green for the bottom lash line as well, so you will see how it kind of blends seamlessly together. Next, I'm gonna go in with the e.l.f. gel eyeliner and I'm just gonna line my waterline with that. Now my queens, I will be adding lashes, but these lashes are from the local beauty supply store. I will try to find them online. They are the INV lashes in Malibu, and I'm gonna try to find them online. I'm pretty sure they're online somewhere. So now I'm just going in with my favorite foundation. This is from LA Girl Cosmetics, and I'll leave my shade down below, but I'm gonna just distribute that all over my face. And this foundation does oxidize, so it looks lighter on camera, but it will, as you will see, blend right into my skin tone. So yeah, don't come for me in the comments, but yeah, I love this foundation, and it's like $6.99 at my local beauty supply store, so it's bomb for me. Now I'm going to go in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Warm Honey, and I'm just going to put that everywhere where I want to highlight. So under my eyes, down the bridge of my nose, on my forehead, on my cupid's bow, and on my chin as well. And I'm going to blend that out with a beauty blender. Now I'm going to go in with my Airspun translucent powder. Like I say in my videos, you can get this at Walmart for about $8.99. I love to use it. I've been using it ever since I ran out of my Laura Mercier powder. So yeah, I've been loving it. Now I'm going to go in with my LA Colors I Love Makeup Contour Palette. And this is the powder contour. I haven't gotten down with the cream contour yet. So yeah, I'm just liking how this looks. And I'm just going to take the two darkest shades. And I'm just going to contour my face everywhere. I want it to look slimmer. So on my cheeks, on my forehead. Because you know I got that five head action going on. And then I'm going to go ahead down the bridge of my nose as well to make my nose look slimmer. And now I'm just going to take a random palette that I had, and I'm just going to use this pink shade for blush. You guys know I don't really do blush a lot, but yeah, I'm just going to put this little faint pigment of pink on my cheeks. And as for highlight, I will leave them down below. They are the AOA Studios highlighters for $1 on Shop Miss A, and I use Snap and Cupcake, and then also with my J-Cat as well. Then I'm going to go in with this Clean Color Cosmetics lip liner in brown, and I'm just going to line my lips. And then next I'm going to go ahead and take the Ruby Kisses matte lipstick in brown sugar. I love this for a neutral lip. I really, really love like a nude lip lately with gloss over top. So then I'm just going to go ahead and take my e.l.f. lip gloss and use that as a gloss over top of the lip color that I created. Now that my makeup is done, I'm going to go in with this bomb wig. And OMG, my queens, I did a review on this wig already in a 1B, but I got it in a different color. I forget the color, but I will leave it down in the comment section. This wig is so bomb. I've been loving the blunt bob look lately, and it's so bomb. Like, I really love this look. So definitely check out Cabrina by It's a Wig. I will leave the link below to my initial review. And yeah, definitely give this video a thumbs up, share this video, and yeah, I will see you queens in my next video. I love you guys so much. Continue to pray for me as I continue to pray for you. Love you guys. Deuces.